every amount counts. Every donation represents a child that will be reached. And when we have millions of children to reach, we need everyone's support to make that impact.
Latter-day Saint Charities, along with five global organizations, held a reception in New York City to celebrate the donation of nearly $6 million to feed, clothe, and care for individuals around the world.
And I can't think of better examples than you and your organizations and what you do in lighting the world for people who are in darkness and in difficult times.
The need is urgent.
There are currently more than 82 million people who are displaced around the world and who are on the move. And that doesn't count the individuals who have been forced to flee Ukraine. We are so excited to have the Giving Machines campaign live for the first time this year with USA for UNHCR. All of the support is going to support core relief items. These are things like blankets. These are things like tents and shelter that will truly provide these incredibly needed items for folks on the ground.
Donations were made during the 2021 Christmas season by an estimated 300,000 participants through the annual Light the World Giving Machines initiative.
Thanks to the support from the Giving Machines this year, we'll actually be able to distribute over 800,000 polio vaccines. And that is so incredibly important, especially 2 years into the pandemic.
Thank you so much for being here today.
Even when people here are going through some of their darkest times over these last 2 years, that they take a moment and they step outside of that experience and they choose to give something back to somebody else who they've never met from somewhere else in the world.
Items were selected such as hand washing stations, wells for clean water, beehives, chickens, pigs, and other items.
I express my appreciation to each of you on behalf of the church, Latter-day Saint Charities, for all that you do to truly make donations sacred.
These efforts absolutely are making a difference. They are making a difference for the tens of thousands of children, women, and men. For them, it makes all the difference in the world.